传统佳节之一中秋节，欢迎大家。
John,
I'm recording it again. It's on again. I didn't know you were like a YouTuber.
Yeah, this is the Chinese. Have a lot of taste. What's this? I don't know the names. I just know that these are the moon cakes. What do you know? What is the name of the
moon
cake?
Lian. Huh? Lian, the way down, the way down.
Tian Tian, the way down. Wu
Tian, the way down. What is the name of the moon
cake? This is Wu Ren.
Wu Ren? 你可以尝尝。
这个有可能是。
Yeah, let me show you guys. It has peanuts, like peanuts. I don't know what's this, but it's delicious. And this one is made by me. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Bai Lu, 中国唐朝有位大诗人杜甫，曾经这样说过：“路从今夜白。”月是故乡圆，他说月亮是家乡的月亮。
Event and also for the opportunity to have the chance to talk about my experience here in Hefei.
这个系列活动，这个中国的传统节日是中华民族文明的一种特殊记忆。我们每一个传统的节日。承载着我们中华民族的历史记忆，承载着我们的精神寄托，也承载着我们的理想期望。
山一道同言语，明月何曾是两乡。祝愿大家在这里过一个幸福美满的中秋节，祝大家节日快乐。最后，我们特别感谢安徽轻松食品有限公司林总给我们今天来的所有朋友们送的一盒月饼，老师。市级常委、安徽轻松食品有限公司总经理林青林总，谢谢各县级干部汪庆才。